It is a weird accident of the history of chemistry that somehow we left this out. It was missing from what it means to be a chemist. So Paul Anastas at the EPA and I, as a Polaroid employee, realized the world didn't need a social movement, didn't need a philosophy, it needed a mechanistic science. It is a weird accident of the history of chemistry